freelancer is the one who is self-employed, who works from the comfort of couch at home, wearing the dress they want, and they are only answerable to the employers they work with on a freelance marketplace. Khawateen o Hazrat, 2014 ke statistics ke mutabik, Ameriki 54 million freelancing karte hain. Does that sound like an alarm to you? The world is changing. The concept of working 9 to 5 is quickly changing because of the dynamics of jobs. Log apne time aur space mein kaam karna chahte hain. Maine bhi yahi shoba isliye choose kiya tha ki main bandishon se azad hoon, wo kaam karun jo mujhe excite karta hai aur apne tarike se apne aap ko answerable hoon aur paise bhi kamaun. In 54 million freelancers, jo ki sirf America ka stats hai, Google kijiye to aapko ye stats waise bhi nazar aa jata hai. Ye freelancers, khawateen o hazrat, khali digital freelancers nahi hai. Yani ke digital freelancing to abhi hum baat kar rahe hain jinme ye skills hain, web development, graphic designing, creative writing, e-commerce, so on so forth. Ye wo freelancers hain jo contractual basis pe kaam karte hain aur offline bhi kaam karte hain. Yani ki inka digital space se koi khas taluk nahi hai. Inme se koi contractor bhi ho sakta hai, koi carpenter ho sakta hai, koi mason ho sakta hai, koi truck delivery wala America mein bahut bada concept hai. Dropshipping, jiske bare mein main aage sarsari si baat karunga, wo bahut bada concept hai. So 54 million agar freelancers khali America mein hai, which is the hub of outsourcing, yani ke wo log puri duniya mein kaam aage outsource karte hain. Misal ke taur pe agar main America mein rehta hu aur agar mujhe koi bada contract mila graphic designing ka, bhai main akele to nahi kar sakta as a contractor, as a freelancer. To main kya karta hu ke main freelance marketplace pe jaunga, apna project post karunga aur aap jaise honehar freelancers ko unki profile aur baki cheeze dekhne ke baad main wo project award karunga. Aur agar aapne kaam khushuslubi se, diyanatdari se, hard work karke, creativity show karke finish kiya, to main aapko aapka kaam karne ke paise de dunga. This is what the freelancing is. So out of these 54 million freelancers, you can grab a piece of pie, your share, by offering your service as a freelancer in a freelance marketplace. Ye itna zaruri hai ki is market ko capitalize karne mein aapka role Pakistan ko fourth number, jo ke stats mein dobara aapki screen pe show kar raha hu, usse utha ke pehle number pe leke ja sakta hai agar aap apna part play kijiye. Main ye bhi nahi kehta ki janab aap apne sara karobar kaam chhod ke naukri aur milazmat ko ek raat mein resignation deke sirf freelancing kijiye. Nahi, hargiz meri teaching mein ye factor aapko nahi milega. Main ye chahta hu ki aap apna aaj itna hard work karke guzare ke kal aapko apni day job quit karne pade. Yani ke aap subah kaam kijiye, shaam ke waqt freelancing kijiye. Maine apne zindagi ke 3 saal aise guzare hain when I quit my job. So freelancing is world fastest growing phenomena. Ye phenomena ka maine word isliye use kiya ke ab aane wale waqt mein full time employment khatam ho jayegi. According to Jack Ma of Alibaba, in the next 20 years, people will only work 4 hours a day and most of them will be self-employed. Ye quote aapke samne padha hua hai Jack Ma ka. So, aaj sawar lijiye, mehnat kar lijiye, hard work kar lijiye, start doing freelancing. Zaruri nahi ki aap apni job quit kijiye. Sham ke waqt aap daftar se aane ke baad freelancing ki koi skills seekhiye. Skills hum aapko is platform mein sikha rahe hain. Enroll into that program. Master that skill by doing a lot of practice. And once you do a lot of practice, you will become expert and then offer that particular skill as a freelancer. This is how you can not just empower yourself, but you can, inshallah, empower Pakistan as well.
Thank you.